Luke 1, Generations to Come. When Elizabeth heard Mary's greeting, the child leaped in her womb, and Elizabeth was filled with the Holy Spirit and exclaimed with a loud cry, "Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb." The leaping and the coming to attention of all those alive and living on this planet. Did we hear the cries? Did we choose to hear the cries? There is much to come, and there is a promise of a better outcome.